the hell is Lois doing with another man?
Is it possible she's a whore? I mean, you know, just on weekends to help pay for her mom's dialysis? As in my fantasy? You know what? Let's just start over. Hi, I'm Quagmire.